It's been a while.
Okay, grandfather.
So this, I would just be, I don't know, why would this be?
Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna turn around.
There you go.
Ah. They can take it.
My guy's in more custody, okay?
When do we open?
I know.
Good job.
There you go.
Okay. So, you get to say.
Is that crying?
Okay. No, I'm not opening this one here.
No, that was laughing.
Sorry.
Sometimes I can't tell.
I can't either.
So,
are you guys
motion here. They're just screaming.
I just bob.
Now, if I keep going.
Yeah.
So here, right? So make a fist, yes. So that would be the simulate of the
right.
You know. So here, I'm gonna step to my left. I'm gonna look. Bam, there's his foot. Hit him in the groin.
Oh.
And I'm gonna turn and come up. From here, I'm gonna turn
okay.
out again.
Wow.
And then do it.
On the left side, the second spin.
Yep. So
okay.
Yeah. If I go here, right? Same thing. If I step out, foot, groin, I come here. When I go like this and come up, I go one more time as I turn around, kick to the up corner of the thigh, right above the knee.
Yeah, why don't you?
No, watch. Okay. Yeah, you hit my belt, right? Punch me in the groin.
Right there?
Yeah.
Not
hard. Just
not hard.
You get it.
Like,
go. Boom. Now look where my face is at. Look where my face is at. Right?
So now take my arm. And now, what would you do with it?
I would punch you in the face with your arm.
I do a motegaco on you. It's gonna make it. All
right.
Okay, we're good.
All right. How about this? Watch this. Let me borrow Dan real quick. Okay. So I'm gonna be your size. Okay. I'm gonna be your size. All right. So let's go this way.
He's pretending to be you.
I'm gonna be you. So Dan's grabbing me. Okay. Now I want his face, but I can't hit his face from here, right? So if I hit him in the groin, right? Where's his face at now? Right. So look, one. Can you go like that? Yeah. So the first one, I punched him in the air, and I went hit it here. And now look where his head is. Now his head is where I was. One, two, right? Now this hand here, we just go to here, take it off. So we just turn, take it off, and then you just lay your other arm on top, and you just bend it.
And then you do this.
Yeah. And then you do that. Yes.
And then you do this.
Yeah.
And then you go, Mom, I did.
Yeah, don't cover it. Go. Okay. So cover your hands first. Cover. Because he's got to hold your hair. Remember, he's pulling your hair back.
Go this way, little guys.
Come this way.
I don't need space to kill Jason, Dad.
Is it? I don't know.
Turn one more time.
Oh, let go.
Yeah.